We were all feeling the love last night as Hailee Steinfeld stopped by The Tonight Show to perform her very first single, Love Myself. Hailee Steinfeld took on an all-new role last night as she stopped by The Tonight Show for the very first time as a performer, and safe to say, she totally slayed. Wearing black leather leggings, a studded leather jacket, and channeling just a whole lot of sass, Hailee hit The Tonight Show stage to perform Love Myself for Jimmy Fallon's studio audience, and you can't really help but get up and do a little dance when you hear this. And while yes, we know that Hailee loves herself, she expressed her love for Jimmy Fallon and Lady Gaga last night when she took to Instagram to write this. Tonight I was the musical guest on The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon. My first time on the show, I was 14 years old and never thought I'd be back to perform my first single. Love you long time, Jimmy. Thanks for having me. Smiley face. P.S. I met the legendary Lady Gaga and I'm so inspired by her words of wisdom. But just in case you're all wondering, Hailee is in no rush to turn in her acting scripts for a full-time singing gig. She recently opened up about what she would declare herself as, a singer or an actor, and she responded saying, "I didn't know how to answer because I was almost insulted anyone would make me choose, but my answer is both." I'd say that is great news for all of you Hailee fans out there, so we'll be getting to see a lot more where that came from in the very near future. But for right now, share all of your thoughts on Hailee's stellar first time ever on The Tonight Show. You can do that right on down here in the comment section. And then after that, my friend, you can click right over here to check out 13 celebrities we think should have their own reality shows. Thanks so much for checking in with me right here on Clevver News. I'm your girl, Joslyn Davis. I'll see you next time. Right now, click to the left to check out our second wave of hilarious celebrity dub mashes. Then click to the right to see Who Said It? Trump versus Kanye. It's an all-new Totally Clevver.